Hey guys, MonkeyCraft here, and this is just an introduction to my new Let's Play series. This is the World of Madness server, which is a server that's been set up by three great guys. It's for YouTube commentators, so they're open to applications as well, which will be linked in the description at the bottom. It'll take you to the Minecraft forums, where you can submit your application, and the links to all their channels as well. So this is the spawn point. And I just thought I'd take you around it, show you what's around, and show you what we'll be seeing in my Let's Play. So let's get in. So as you can see, the spawn point isn't too big, but it has a lot of good things, including a lot of resources available to buy, and just for free, community chests and whatnot. We have the marketplace, we have Dryad's Temple, which is a wonderful temple, to be honest, and there has been a bit of prank wars going on here, and this was done by Wolf. He classified a classification of his temple, so looks great. Now we just close it up. There we go. We have the marketplace, and Lux's food market. Now Lux doesn't play on the server as much as he used to, I believe. And these chests aren't really used, to be honest. But there's a community chest as well, which you can get food from anyway. So just fly over here. And over here we have the nether portal, which will take me to my location. Because I've decided when I do my let's play, I'll be going through there into nether, walking for about maybe 30-40 minutes, placing a nether portal and seeing where I end up. And hopefully it'll be somewhere nice and awesome. So over here we have the farm where you can get your melons, your wheat, and make bread. There is Top Man of the Ladder, whatever the game's called, it's that ladder game. Yep, get to the top and just try and survive. We have this amazing tower that's next to it as well. We'll just walk around here, and that's what's called King of the Ladders. I should remember that name. This is George's Tower, and instead of going inside, we'll just fly up. It's going to be easier. So, yeah, his tower is pretty epic. He has a water elevator out there, and I think it goes all the way to block height. We can test this out now. Wow, is this tall. But as you can see, it's not a massive spawn. More will be added to it, the more people that join the server, obviously. It holds 15 people. And as I say, we are looking for more members. So submit your applications, and hopefully you'll be on here soon. More people from UK would be great, because, you know, Team UK. But yeah, this is definitely top of block height. No things that can be placed at all. So yeah, block height, massive tower, and that's George's. So I just go back down the quickest way possible. And fly. And that's pretty much it for the spawn point. Now you have this ugly flag. I mean, come on guys, where's the British flag? We need more Brits on here so we can have the British flag right next to it. But yeah, anyway, so yeah, I just thought I'd show you the spawn point, and this is where I'll be doing my let's play. Let's play will be starting within the next few days most likely, and we will go through the portal together. I'll take you to my new portal, which I will be making, because I don't want to go through the process of showing you all digging for like 30-40 minutes. So I'll dig along, find a location, set the portal up, we'll go through it together and see where we end up, and we shall start our let's play. So until then guys, I shall speak to you all soon, and peace out. Bye.